National groups are hoping to make their mark on Tennessee politics. The Washington, D.C.-based atheist group Secular Coalition for America will set up a state chapter to advocate for stronger laws separating church and state. The group is attempting to organize in all 50 states. They had been focused on lobbying the federal government, but are now trying to reach into state politics. The National